Good morning, my friends. As you see, I woke up and we got snow. Well, I was expecting it somehow because the weathercast told me that already, but it wasn't sure if it's going to be rain or snow. So yeah, today is going to be a lazy day. Maybe I will read a book or something. I will see. Some of you guys asked me if the tent is waterproofed. I have to say that I get some drippings, mostly above the stove. I see that now it stopped. I know that this kind of canvas tents, they are getting waterproof by themselves. I mean, I got a Polish lavo, and after a few days in the snow, in the rain, after I let it dry outside, it's okay, it's waterproofed. It should be the same with this one. It's not bad. I mean, only a few drips. I clean the snow on the roof. We'll see when the rain is going to come. How will it be?
Just look at that view. If you follow me on Facebook, you can you can see that image on my cover photo. I loved this view at least for 10 years now, since I know this place. And that mountain over there is the Vladyasa peak, where I was filming a few months ago when I went there with my car, and I spent a night on the peak of it. I just love this place.